Welcome to Medical Dialogues, your daily dose of health and medical news. I am Dr. Nandita Mohan and here are today's reports. Diets to influence hyperuricemia and gout in patients. Gout is the most common form of inflammatory arthritis, affecting 41 million adults worldwide. The global burden of gout has been increasing over the last 3 decades, yet its management remains insignificant. Various diets such as the DASH diet, the Mediterranean, as well as the low purine diets, weight loss and individual foods including alcohol, caffeine, cherry, dairy products and vitamin C are known to help gout. However, a study in the Best Practice and Research Clinical Rheumatology Journal found that dietary factors appeared to have a smaller effect on serum urate levels and their impact on the long-term clinical course of gout still remains uncertain. That's all for today. I shall see you tomorrow.
Never miss a medical update from Medical Dialogues. Like, subscribe, and press the bell icon.